Ready? This sketchy looking little aircraft is my first Y6 build, using a CC3D control board, 30 amp speed controllers, 10x4.5 props, and it's just odds and ends, spare parts, tricopter frame. Looks pretty sketchy, it's not pretty. Built it just kind of as a test bed, and this is my first build, and we'll see if this thing flies. Not gonna go crazy. Just do some basic flight maneuvers. If it flies, it's not been tuned. I got no tuning on it here because I have no idea what to tune it for. Let's see what it does. Pretty docile. Got it set on low rate. Center gravity is a little off. Seems to be alright. Put it in 100% rate. A little sluggish. I only got one flight mode because this is only a 6-channel controller and I'm using all 6 channels for all 6 motors. And all in all, it flies pretty good. My first build. I researched maybe seeing about different size props per motor, but it seems to do quite well. Plan on building a bigger version as a camera platform, but as an experimental aircraft. Pretty cool. First flight. Just finished building it probably 10 minutes ago. Stable, almost overstable. Still need to be tuned, but I like it. It flies quite well. Big. Too bad. I got two. Planning on building a bigger one. up and then you can walk a circle around it.